I think this is it.
The ICDCM is working. Environmental controls and most critical systems will be online soon. But I don't know if we'll get full power back.
How long before warp drive? I want to get Voyager as far from this death trap as possible.
I might be able to get it up and running, but I can't guarantee its stability with that constant power drain from the Forge's dampening field.
Harry, what about sensors? Can we...
Wait, aren't we...
Go ahead,
yes?
What's on your mind?
Well, aren't we going to counterattack?
What?
I mean, are we just going to sit here and wait for them to attack again, or are we going to strike back?
I don't intend to leave Voyager a sitting duck, Ensign. Maybe you weren't paying attention just now, but we're doing our best to get out of here.
Mr. Monroe, you were invited to this conference as a courtesy. The captain has rejected your proposal.
Captain, I'm just saying what everyone is thinking.
All right, Ensign. Just what is everyone thinking?
Well, it's just that people are tired of being on the defensive.
I have to agree. I've talked with some of the crew. Morale is low. They feel vulnerable.
The best defense is often a strong offense.
What are we supposed to do without engines and weapons? Drift over there and use harsh language? That thing's outer defenses could cut Voyager to ribbons.
Not every problem can be solved by force, Ensign. I would have thought you would know that by now.
It's a first-person shooter,
Tuvok. While we're sitting here licking our wounds, the Forge could send another harvester ship.
All the more reason to get repairs done sooner.
But what if the repairs can't be finished because of that dampening field?
I understand. We're all feeling vulnerable. But I'm not just captain of this ship. I'm the captain of her crew as well. I can't ignore the morale of my people. If they don't get a chance to fight back, they might not have any fight left in them by the time the next harvester comes. And I can't ignore the fate of the other countless victims this Forge has taken, and the ones it's yet to take. We've been fighting so hard for our own survival, we've almost forgotten our responsibility to the others trapped here. If we have a chance to stop this madness once and for all, we must take it. However, Voyager is in no shape to challenge the Forge. Mr. Monroe, I take it you have a plan in mind.
Yes, I do. Trojan Horse.
The harvester ship.
Of course! I can take a small team of my best people. We use the harvester to enter the Forge and lower its defenses so you can send reinforcements and shuttles. If we can shut down the dampening field, Voyager and the other ships should be able to escape.
We don't have any idea what kind of internal defenses that thing has.
A lot.
At the very least, we can buy Voyager some time.
All right. Tuvok, Chakotay, Monroe, let's put together a plan. It's time we brought the fight to our captors.
I think this is the last level of the game.
Once the dampening field generator is down, we will evacuate the Forge and return to Voyager via the shuttlecrafts.
Crewman Jaworski, yes?
Sir, how are we going to get the harvester back to the Forge? We don't know how to operate it, do we?
A science team has examined the harvester ship and discovered an automatic recall system. The ship is programmed to return to the Forge on its own.
Your team leader, Ensign Monroe, will now brief you on your specific mission objectives.
The first team is going to be a small group. Just myself, Telsia, Beesman, and Chell. We will board the harvester and initiate the auto-return sequence. We believe the harvester will return to this area of the Forge. A docking ring of some sort. Still under construction, apparently. Our scans indicate that the external defense's power grid is located somewhere in this area. Once we shut it down, we'll call for the reinforcements. That's where the rest of you come in. Once we rendezvous, we will spread out and proceed down this main shaft. We'll try to locate the generator for the dampening field and destroy it, allowing Voyager to escape. Any questions? Liz.
What kind of resistance are we going to run into?
A lot.
Honestly, we don't know. We presume there'll be more harvesters over there, and who knows what else. We don't know anything about this Forge, and who's operating it. But I expect pretty heavy resistance. Look, I know some of you must be scared. I know I am. But the Hazard Team was created and trained for exactly this kind of dangerous assignment. We can beat this thing.
This crew has repeatedly surprised and impressed me over these past several years. Starfleet, Maquis, and others. We've all come together and performed beyond the expectations of even the finest starship crew. I know you can do this. We will shut down this death trap.
All right, let's suit up and get going. My team, meet by the Harvester docking tendril in 1/2 hour. Dismissed. Come to wish me luck, Tuvok?
Vulcans do not believe in luck, Mr. Monroe. However, your success is crucial. And while I believe you will prevail, I hope that your mission does not encounter undue adversity.
Thanks, Tuvok.
We will join you as soon as your team deactivates the outer defenses.
And then Tuvok got sucked into space.
Anybody home?
How old is this place?
Now this reminds me of the ruins from PSO. Definitely. Like floor 3.
Hey, Chell. Hope you're not afraid of heights.
Why?
Maybe not the best idea to use
him. Hey, Monroe, Chell's never going to make it across. See if you can find an easier way down for him. We'll cover you.
Watch it!
Fucking chill, dude. That might be it. Okay, how the hell am I gonna do this? Alright. Okay, that's what that lets you. Again, very ruins from PSO. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, shit! Fuck! Yep. Yeah. Fuck! How am I falling? Why am I falling? How the hell does that work? The forge looks like a big block. Looks like they built the forge in Minecraft. There we go. Oh, shit. What the hell? What the hell is that? That thing's a lot bigger than what I was shooting at. What the hell is that? Sound like fucking head crabs. Design.
Move it.
Watch it. Looks like a dead end.
Wait, this is some kind of anti-gravity beam. We can ride this down.
Are you sure?
Only one way to find out.
Does the hazard team get hazard pay?
Any team with you in it should get double, Chell.
Ha ha.
Woohoo!
In here.
Leave the helmets on. Oh, giant cockroaches.
Uglier cousins.
I don't think they like us very much.
That's okay.
Great.
They die real fast.
More force fields. Drop the force field. Man, this place is swarming with aliens. What was that all about?
The hell? Okay, whatever. Now I'm mad. The Tetrion Disruptor has come out.
Deactivate the defense system from here. Wait a second. I think I can... Yes. I can run an endless loop, a simulation of current sensor data. It will just extrapolate all of the ship's current movement.
So the targeting computers will think all the ships are just drifting normally.
Right. When the reinforcements come, the targeting computers won't see them.
Good thinking, Chell. Monroe to Voyager. The defense grid is down. You should be able to bring in reinforcements to the docking ring. But you better hurry. We hit some pretty heavy resistance.
Understood. We shall be there as soon as possible. In the meantime, try to locate the main central shaft of the forge. Our scans indicate it should lead to the energy dampening field generator.
Acknowledged. Monroe out.
All right. We better get moving before more of those things show up. We can meet up with the reinforcements on one of the lower levels.
Okay. I've unlocked that exit down there.
I have left without my buddy Superfly. Oh no, he's here.
Look, those pieces of debris are from Voyager.
Hey, what? That's my Nausicaan wrestling trophy! All right, now I'm really gonna have to teach him a lesson.
Calm down, crewman.
Am I gonna have to step into the squared circle? Teach them what happens, what to expect in the Kingdom of Madness.
Okay. What do you want me to do? All right, there we go. I have a shotgun. You lose. Good day, sir. You guys are in my fucking way!
Behind you!
How you guys doing? Alright. Let's switch to something that isn't gonna, like, kill my teammates.
Hey, 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 check it out, man. There's some of those creatures in these containers. What's that all about?
Who cares? As long as they stay in there.
It's called the Hello? Forge, Beastman.
Hello? Hey, Ugly. Wake up.
Hey, 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 be careful.
Ah, he's sound asleep. He's lucky he's in there.
It's called the Forge, Beastman. They're making them here. They are forging. All aboard! The hell?
Well, they know we're here now.
Man, here comes some more! Oh, they must want some pain!
Fucking hell!
Damn it! I can't get off a good shot!
There's just too many of them! This is it! I knew it! We're done for!
That's not helping, Shell.
That's it!
You guys could join in anytime.
Thanks, Tuvok. We couldn't have held out much longer. Did all the boarding parties make it?
Yes. The defense systems did not fire. The captain, Chakotay, and others have boarded several decks.
Good. Now we just have to find the generator and shut it down.
Monroe? He's dead.
Dead? No. He can't be.
He saved us all.
The good of the many outweighs the needs of the few. Mr. Beesman understood this. He will be missed, but we must continue with our operation. Sensor scans indicated that the generator is on the lowest level. We will need to divide into teams and try to find a way down to destroy it. Mr. Chell, Ms. Murphy, I will require your skills.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. Chang, Jurat, you're with me then.
We should maintain an open comm channel for the remainder of the mission. Let's go.
Chakotay died, and Robert Beltran was like, yes!
I can't read them. They must be shielded from me.
Watch out!
I think I said this at the last time.
The hell?
This shaft, it's full of those monsters. There must be thousands of restoring the walls. This must be some kind of incubation chamber.
It's a whole army of these things. For some kind of invasion, there's enough here to take a whole planet.
Not just a planet, an entire galaxy.
Roll credits.
These Reavers are the ultimate killing machines. We have spent thousands of your years abducting species from all over this galaxy. Our probes have found worlds your puny Federation would never dream existed. We've tested and dissected them all, combining and manipulating their DNA. We have grown the ultimate warrior race. You and your entire galaxy shall fall to the Vorsaw.
No! We will stop you!
Pitiful creatures. To the Vorsaw, you are nothing more than an infestation, an annoyance to be crushed like a...
What happened?
We Betazoids are telepathic. I was able to block the alien's voice. For now.
Are you okay?
Yes, it just took a lot out of me. I'll be fine.
Tuvok, this is Monroe. We found the main shaft and just had some sort of contact with the being who seems to be in control of this station.
Yes, Ensign. We received the same message. We are still recovering from it.
They're creating an army of drones. Just like the Borg.
Correction. The Borg seek only perfection. These Vorsaw seek to annihilate all lesser beings and dominate whole galaxies. Even worse than the Borg, then.
Sir, we can't just shut down the generator. We've got to destroy the entire station.
I concur, Ensign. My teams will start placing explosives. You and your team continue down the shaft to the generator. You have to destroy it before we can set off the det packs. Voyager can then escape the region before the explosion.
Understood. Monroe out.
Ah. Alrighty. Please do not just start haul off and start shooting shit in here, Chang.
Cover me!
Okay, I need to recover some weapons ammo, because these guys are real tanky. I think it's time to bring up my friend here. Yep.
Well, they know we're here now.
Keep down!
What's wrong with you?
Gimme. Very, very ruins three.
To the captain. We've placed some charges, but we have entries here. We're heading for the shuttles.
Understood. We still have a few more to set.
Wait.
Huh. All right. Dreadnought weapon it is, then.
Chakotay to the captain. We've placed some charges, but we have injuries here. We're heading for the shuttles.
Understood. We still have a few more to set.
Jurat?
Sir, I've just planted the last of the explosives.
Take cover. We've got to get out of here. I'll go get one of the shuttles. Hang tight, Tupac.
Not there. Over here. No. Doesn't matter. We're near the end. Oh yeah, they don't like this thing.
Floor here.
Yeah, but it's segmented. There's holes everywhere. There has to be a path or pattern to it.
Yoku floor fun time.
Thank you.
Good thing Chell wasn't here. He'd have to change his hazards.
Ah!
Captain, we've placed the last of the dead packs.
Good, Ensign. Get to the shuttles and return to Voyager.
Still have some. Nope, everything's full. So the one bit I am not looking forward to is the final boss of this game. I remember the final boss being a pain.
How many are there?
Too goddamn many. This thing is real nice for close encounters. That secondary fire is very, very good at clearing rooms. Granted, you have to be in spitting distance to use it, but still. How you know how to use that, Monroe?
Looks like we're almost to the
bottom. Janeway to Tuvok. We're evacuating. Our dead packs are set and ready to
move. Acknowledge, Captain. We're...
Sounds like everybody else is just about ready to blow this place sky high. I guess we're going down. You okay, Jurat? Yep, nothing interesting there. Scary elevator. I know that there's a big elevator ride before the final boss. Is this it? Where the fuck is Chain?
They're like fetuses. They must grow them down here.
Right. They must use the materials gathered by the harvesters to build all this equipment.
How many are
Damn, Monroe was right. This is a really good weapon. Another red scary elevator. Excuse me, I'm gonna go back up and use that health terminal. Yeah. There we go. No. You know, I actually haven't used the grenade launcher very much. Like, if you're looking for boom for your buck, the photon burst is way better than the grenade launcher. By a lot. It's like, once you have the photon burst, why would you use the grenade launcher?
Look out!
Everyone okay?
Oh, I'm good. Them, not so much.
I knew it couldn't be this easy!
That's what you get! Photon torpedoes in your face!